Did you know this in the Monster Inc. movie? When Boo shows her drawings to Sulley, one of her drawings has the name Mary written on it. In addition, the young girl who voices Boo is Mary Gibbs. Do you think it's her name in the movie too?